everybody. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you the different types of hay you can feed your rabbit. Before you get on with the video, make sure you like this video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Okay, let's get on with the video. The different types of hay. So a great example, right here I have the hay sampler box. So it's from Small Pet Select. And I already ordered one of these, but I mixed it together. This one has not been mixed. So it will be a great example for you guys on different types of hay. They always have, wait, why is there like a big gap? I don't know. I think they all kind of like smushed together. They have these really cute cards. They're always really nice. Did someone say tree? That's cute. I'm gonna hang these up on the little side. So as for basically the like hay and stuff, this side over here, I'm gonna try and see if I can turn the box a little bit so you guys can see. Can you guys see this, all this hay? Hopefully. So this side over here is orchard hay. So orchard hay is basically like a sweeter hay. Sorry. A sweeter hay, and it's great for if you have allergies, then a lot of people are allergic to orchard hay. And it's, the strands are really thin and long usually. Then the next hay we have is oat hay. Oat hay is like very rich and like hearty kind of hay, and there's a lot of oat stems and things like that. And Bo really likes oat hay. Oat hay is probably her favorite. I think she likes how crunchy it is. They're usually very thick stems. The next hay here is third cut Timothy hay, and third cut Timothy hay is usually a lot slimmer than second cut or first cut Timothy hay. So first cut is usually meant for rabbits who need to gain weight, and third cut is usually meant for rabbits who need to lose weight. So it's a thin cut. A lot of pieces are a little darker because it's like it's cut more, if that makes sense. And then this last one over here is second cut Timothy hay. A lot of rabbits, that's the usual hay that they eat. The usual Timothy hay that they eat is the second cut. And then there's lots of other hays like alfalfa hays, which are what baby rabbits eat. Then there's meadow hay, there's botanical hay, but the sampler box for me is just the best representation for all of those different types of hay. Thank you so much for watching different types of hay you can feed your rabbit. Before I go, make sure you like this video and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. Thanks so much for watching. Bye, guys!